Hello everyone, this is going to be a quick video about the assessment methodologies information gathering CTF1 for the EJPT course. Make sure to check my channel for the advanced pentesting videos which are of higher quality than this one. Let's get into it. I'm gonna start off by scanning the target. I will also add a picture showing which flag I am working on. While the scan is running, let's also check the website. As usual, it is recommended to check the robots file. As we can see, here is the first flag. Let's go back to the Nmap scan and see if it found anything interesting. The Nmap scan was able to retrieve the second flag from the HTTP header, thanks to the SC parameter. The flag number 4 seems like an easy one to find, so I will look for it before coming back to flag 3. Flag 4 mentions a certain backup file, therefore we can use GoBuster and specify the backup file extension to look for out flag. I will first brute force to see what directories we have. I now have an idea of what directories are there. However, since we are looking for a backup file, I will brute force by specifying the .bak extension. I will download this file using the command curl. The file is now downloaded. I will inspect it to find the fourth flag. Flag number 4 has been found. Now let's jump to flag 5 and I will finish off with flag number 3. For flag number 5, you will need to use a tool called HTTRack which will let you mirror a website. After mirroring the website and searching through the files and folder, there is an interesting PHP file I noticed there. I will inspect it to check for flags. You could have also used the grep tool to look for the flag word inside the files, which would have been faster in this case. Flag 5 has been found. Now let's finish off with flag 3. Earlier in the video we had found the WP content folder using GoBuster. By inspecting it manually, we find nothing. But let's conduct a brute force inside this directory to see what we can find. The uploads folder is the directory we are looking for. The last flag has now been found and the CTF is over. Don't forget to check my long format videos such as the one where I develop and exploit a code to be able to remotely shut down any PC just by having their IP address. Thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next video.